Hello everyone, Basip here and welcome back to Hollow Knight. We just got ourselves a map, which we very much needed. And now we're just on to exploring area. I want to go up here. This is all about. Oops, missed it that time. Come on, gotta do better jump. Oh, come on, gotta do better jump. We did it before. Ha! Ha! Dang it. Oh, I messed it up. Dang it. Why can't I do this now? There we go. Oh, you're not full on soul juice yet. Oh god, ran right into an exploding one. Another rancid egg. I may die here. Ah! Heal! Whoa! Ah! That guy's just leaking all over the place. Thought that dog was gonna chase me. Heal up again, just in case. Actually, pop him. A little more soul. Now we'll heal up. Bam, bam. Perfect. Alright, thing, you need to shut up. You're driving me crazy. Holy crap, look at that thing freaking out all over the place. Well, he's gonna have to go crazy. Gotta shut up. What's this area? Yeah! God, those things are annoying. Alright, don't try to kill them. Avoid them. This is dangerous. Alright. Shut up. Oh god, they climb walls! I did not know that. Uh-oh. Holy crap, that's a game changer. I thought I was gonna be safe and be able to heal up. And he comes attacking me like crazy. I have one life, this is not good. Oh, heal up. Alright, what are we observing? A little sketchy. Ooh. Alright, I think we know where we're at. We've been here before. Let me get up there now. Can I? I might be able to make that jump. I don't bonk my head. Come on. Bonk my head. I don't think I can make it actually. Alright, well, how do I get back out of here? Go down. My brain is still trying to play Bloodborne. It's gonna get me killed. Ding. I'll just stay down here. Soul juice. Oh, stay down there, I guess. Oh, crap. Oh, I thought I dodged it. Okay, now we need to go steal some. We really need to now. We're gonna die. No, this way. Like that. Dang it. Swung too early. Hopefully we're nearby. Where it was. There you go. Actually, we are. Cool. We'll get our soul back. Sorry, caterpillar friend. I wish I could save you. Ooh. Kidding about that. Oh, crap. Oh, bad things are happening. Oh, lots of bad things are happening. Where's my soul? Where is it? There it is. Did it again. Alright, slowly, you gotta come after me, bro. I need to kill you. Aha! Aha! Whoa! He just killed himself. I will take it. Or maybe he just really wanted to be reunited with me. Again, we're gonna go with that. Alright. Let's go. There's a lot of areas to explore. Up, so let's go up more. Plus it's less dark and gross sounding. Okay, maybe it's more dark. Explosion! Whoa! Killed his buddy. I see you. Ooh. Come here. Yeah, no one likes you. Puffer bug. Ow. That's bad. That's very bad. I was over here before, right? This is not the entrance. We came in. Okay, maybe I haven't been here before. Ooh. Oh, come on, you gotta jump up that. Oh, really? Twice in a row? That's what we're gonna do? I like the little zigzags off my feet and jump off the walls. Alright, found a bunch of Geo. Hard time believing that that's nothing. Alright, let's go up. See what we got up there. That's the area I fell down, right? Yeah. Okay, maybe we go down. Nope. Excuse me. I don't know why I keep getting hiccups when I'm on stream. Recording or whatever, but it keeps happening. Sorry, buddy. Not gonna play with you. Trying to find a new area. Just cuz. Holy crap, two of them. Didn't turn around and panic. It's bad. Yeah. Probably should have healed up. I could have had maxed food juice before killing them. Or after killing them. Alright, we went that way. Oh. I wonder if that hurt the voice actor's voice, doing that dog noise. Ooh. What are these for? About three of them. Wonk, wonk. Funny noise when they get smacked. caterpillar? No, here we go. Those guys.
Whoa.
Who's saying that? What? What was that? Thought it was gonna be like the caterpillar and pop out in the background. Okay. Okay, now I gotta go find out where that... Okay. You need to do that. You need to know where that voice is coming from. Nope. I want to observe what's to the right. Nothing. Okay. Falling down. Looks like a boss. What's up there? Just up on the ceiling. Yep. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Oh.
Ba-bunda!
I love him. Dung defender. Oh, it's all poop. That's what it is. You're disgusting. Just throwing poo-poos everywhere and they bounce. Someone's been eating. What are those called? Bouncy balls. Breakfast. Now he's dancing in it. It's disgusting. Uh-oh. I just need to memorize his... Ow. Can I kill the balls? I can. Now I'm in trouble. Shit. I just wasted my soul juice. Not good. Okay, so I can bounce them back. That's good. Alright, well, we found ourselves a boss. Hopefully he's not as obnoxious as... Man, that soul dude. He's just gonna forever make me be salty. Ah! Going right. Ah! Whoa! Chasing me forever. Ooh. Yeah, go to the poop caverns. Oh, gross. Dung defender. My soul. Oop. Gotta go here. That's right. Are you gonna come at me before I have to fight that dude? Because I can't fight you both at once. Nope. I'm gonna have to fight them both at once. Hey, buddy. There we go. Got our Geo back. See if we can fight this guy. I love his voice. Ow. There's balls everywhere. Knew it. Just one. Ooh. Ow. My ass kicked. I'm just throwing these balls. Oh, I don't have to jump over that. That's good to know. You have to jump over when he's doing that. Ow. Holy crap. Heal, 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 heal. No! Oh man, that was unbelievably lucky. Crap. No! No! Be done. Uh-oh. That wasn't fair! Dang it. Wow, that's the next phase sucks. Not a fan of that next phase. So much Geo. Wonder if I should go get my soul back and then buy some health or something. Ow. I'm getting wrecked. Right? Yeah. Why did I do that? I didn't need to heal. Wasted my soul juice. Oh, this boss, he's funny. Ooh. Ooh, the majestic fruit. Enjoy my kingdom. But I will defend it to the last. Alright, soul buddy. Heard of you before the boss shows up, so. Yeah, bounce on your head to death. Yeesh. I'm down to life. Hey, buddy. Is that his pubic hair down there? Or is he wearing a tunic thing? Whatever, codpiece. Furry codpiece. Nope. Alright, I should probably start paying attention to that. Ow. Sometimes that bounces and hurts me. Ow. God damn it. Alright. One more try. We can do it. We need to play better. Especially like these beginning area here. Floating too. Ooh, I'm full of life, don't waste it. Ow. Now I'm not. Okay. Hup, hup. Avoid the flying fish thing. Ow. We'll get hit by it. Twice. You know what? Let's go this way so we can try to steal some soul. Better. Well, this brings back up the full life. We won't have any woo juice left. Nope. I know you. We're coming for you again. Now, personal. You and me. We're going. Outside the playground. 3 o'clock. Don't be late. Bring the Twinkies. Whee! Alright. Goal of mine. Did it twice in a row. Sometimes that hits me and other times it doesn't. It bums me out. That should have hit me. Shit. That one did. Stop! Why does that hit me sometimes? I'm not a fan. Okay. Come on, get to that. Uh-oh. Why? Why? That's a lot of poop. A lot of poop flinging. He's gross. He's a poop flinger. But I think I'm gonna leave this episode up here. Because, we're out of time. We'll probably take him down next episode. So if you liked it, remember to like, subscribe, comment. Helps me out a lot. Lets me know what you're liking, what you're not liking. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets. Adopt, don't shop. Donate to your rescue if you can afford it. Or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That's a very rewarding experience and helps those animals and rescues out that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Vasive. Thank you for tuning in with me, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!